when a government decides to ban political organizations of the oppressed, intensifies oppression, and does not allow any free political activity, no matter how peaceful and non-violent, then the people have no alternative but to resort to violence.